Hi everybody, welcome to another day in the life of Danny and Danny. I'm currently sitting on the sofa and Danny is eating a donut.
Donut!
Yeah, donuts. And the dogs are begging for the donut. So today we've got lots of stuff planned. We are going to be going around my neighborhood because they are having a community yard sale, of which I am not participating in. And we may possibly go golfing. And we're going to build the baby crib.
Well, hitting golf balls at least.
Yeah, not like a full golf course. We're going to go hit golf balls. Maybe mini golf. I don't know. We'll see.
They thought you were able to.
Yeah, we don't know what I'm able to do. I'm going to put my back brace on for when we walk around the neighborhood. I don't know how long I'll be able to walk around for. So we will try our best. But yeah, we're going to do that. And puppies, can you say good morning? Say good morning. Yeah. All right, let's go. We are going to build a crib. Are you excited for the crib?
Totally.
Are you not? Are you excited?
Are you not?
I don't know. How hard is it going to be to put together?
You know, it's going to be hard. There's going to be a lot of cussing.
Take a nap and you build it.
Yeah, I'm going to fall down now.
All right. Let's build it. And I'm going to do a tutorial review on it as well. So check that out eventually when it's up.
Eventually.
All right, so Danny and I got this great idea. We're going to split this in half. Danny is going to build the mattress, and I am going to build the crib.
I got it.
Got this. Good. You've got the hard one. You've got to build that mattress.
I don't know how I'm going
to
do it.
All right, I need to go get my tripod so we can videotape us doing it. All right, guys, we have finished the crib and they put the chair in the corner there. I've been trying to like figure out if I can fit a full-size dresser here or not. So here's this, and my in-laws are coming to pick up this, but there's going to be like a little dresser, like one of those short dressers, and we're just gonna put like a little TV up top there to play like little videos and music and stuff when we need it. And I got this. This was actually on sale at Target. It's really cute. Let's see if I can wind it up with one hand. It plays music. So, it's really cute. So hopefully that will help the baby. So, but that is it. Okay, so it looks like it's going to rain, which it usually always does on this day because today is graduation day for all the kids at the high school, and it looks like it's going to rain every single year. And then
when some years it hits.
Well, okay, so anytime that like my family has a graduation,
or mine,
or yours, it looks like it's going to rain. The storm clouds come in, and then as soon as they're getting ready to do the graduation, it clears up, the sun comes out, and it hits 100 degrees. Not even kidding. I think my graduation was like 102.
Well, this is the last one of your family around here.
Yeah, it is.
Until, you know, our kid. Our kid.
I know.
Around.
My poor grandparents, they have sat through 12 high school graduations so far, and like, I don't even know, 6 or 8 or so graduations.
This is an interruption. Yeah. This one's hidden.
This one's
gonna hit. They're not gonna escape this one.
It doesn't look too bad in my camera, but it's like that's the storm, and like this is the sunny, bright area. And That's the storm. So,
although that's probably about as bad as it looked during my graduation one. So, I mean, there's a chance it's going to miss, but that's rough looking.
I get really, really bad headaches when it's going to storm and, like, thunderstorm. And, you know, the Weather Channel doesn't say that it's going to rain right now, but we were sitting inside and I told Danny that I had a really bad headache, like it was going to storm. And I checked the Weather Channel and it said no rain, but look at that. There it is. Right there. I think I need to take over the weather people's job. I really do. So my friends used to ask me in high school all the time if I had a headache for a storm, because they would like use what my head says over the weather, and it was always right. I don't know, it's weird.
Maybe I won't get to golf today. Look at this.
I don't know,
we're driving right into it, it looks like.
Well, and you'll be covered in that.
Yeah, I could
thing.
Get that little so, unless everyone else has already taken that. We'll see.
So we are going to go do the golfing with the golf clubs that I got him for Christmas. And at that time we weren't vlogging, so nobody's really seen the golf clubs yet. And then we're going to go to the store to make some, or pick up some stuff to make more of that apple cake pie dessert thing that I made. But I'm going to try to do like a little twist on it. I'm not going to make it the exact same way I made it last time. So we will see how that goes. Yeah.
The rain holds off.
It was 100 degrees when we left the house like 3 minutes ago.
So. Yeah, I know, right? What just happened?
I know. So the guy inside was really, really nice. What's this golf course called? It's like a little community.
Links of Old Scotland.
Lots of houses and stuff here. The Links of
Old Scotland.
Links of Old Scotland. So he told us about the loyalty program, and it's a free program. You sign up and you get free stuff on your birthday. And Danny's birthday already passed, but he gave him credit for it anyways and told us about a whole bunch of cool stuff. So that was really cool. So now Danny's gonna get 75 golf balls. And then he has a free thing for his birthday too. He can get more golf balls if he really wants.
Not today, probably. I'll save it.
All right, we've gotta take all the plastic wrapping off of these.
We
haven't done it yet.
This.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
You're ready.
All right. Plastic wrappings off.
All right, I'll help you.
I don't need them all.
You got this. Which one are you using? The real big one?
Using the real big one first.
All right.
You're gonna film me missing this first shot.
First swing with the new club.
Might not be the best idea with my arm been hurting.
Okay. And we'll leave a note to everybody. We are not professionals. We suck at golf.
Okay,
I'm just going
with it. Just for the first one.
You like that?
Yeah.
The club is too short for me. Maybe I just like stand slightly closer to it.
Yeah, that's a stance. There it is.
It hurts to whistle like that.
It's understandable. I topped it, but that's okay, you hit it.
It's getting really, 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 really windy out, so it's probably gonna storm soon, but the baby is kicking like freaking crazy. I don't think it liked that I hit those two balls. It did not feel good to hit the balls. It kind of hurt a little bit, and now I don't think it likes it. So we moved into the little covered area because it's definitely gonna storm soon, as you can see. No?
It just cleared.
I didn't see it.
It literally was going right over the water, just right past the water.
Cool.
I send mom a message that says, right as I say that, it explodes.
This is insane.
It's pretty fun, actually.
So, it's supposed to hail. And there's supposed to be winds of 40 miles an hour. It's very windy right now. But
I just feel terrible taking days for this.
That's okay. We kind of knew it was going to rain.
We did, but
we thought maybe we'd beat it. So
I thought we could beat
whatever.
We've done the small bucket.
Oh man, is it wet and rainy and gross out here? It's like this is all flooding. So this is fun, but it's all part of the day.
But it's not coming in this far anymore.
Yeah. Yeah.
See,
I can almost swim in this.
But it's not coming in this far anymore.
That's true.
Look, and it stopped. It slowed down enough that I could actually hit again.
Which is good. I'm sure you're going to hit one ball, and then it's going to thunder and start back up.
Right back up. Well, let's roll. Let's see how I do here.
I just like it to be known that I can predict the weather. I'm telling you. Yeah, because it said 0% chance of rain. That's what I was saying on our way over here. It said 0% chance of rain when we were driving over here for the rest of the day.
I'm walking in a blizzard.
And I said it was going to thunderstorm. And what happened? It thundered and then it poured.
Oh yeah, it's not even close to me now.
I made some sweet potato on the grill, so that looks good. I haven't tried this before, so that's the first time. I have one of my vegetarian spicy chicken patties in the toaster cooking up. Danny is out here with the dogs, trying to eat his spicy sausages that I made him. He says they're good. Good?
Mm-hmm.
And then also out on the grill still, we have a baked potato for Danny. That is not done yet. And finally, even though it's like, oh, that is not the right time. It's like 7:30 at night. We have one of those apple cakes that I made last week or so, but I altered the recipe to do my own little thing. And we're going to see how it turns out. I hope it turns out well. So Danny is talking to the dogs because they went over here to get our food, but I made Danny a baked potato, loaded baked potato.
That's beyond loaded.
And you don't get a fork to eat it, so let's get a fork for you. I have one right here. Do you want the knife? It's covered in butter.
Oh, covered in butter, yay.
There you go.
I'm telling you, she's trying to make me fat.
Yep. Well, he says that I'm having a girl, and that one gender prediction thing we said says that you have to gain weight if we're having a girl. So.
From the beginning of that pregnancy, I don't think there's much of a way I'm going to gain weight.
Yeah, well. Anyway, let's check on our little apple thing. Ooh, it's getting way up there. It's rising, rising, rising. I hope it tastes good.
If it tastes half as
good. Alright, so what are we watching? It's called The Geography Bee?
Yep.
Boy, it makes me feel freaking stupid.
I haven't known one answer.
Yeah, we don't know any of the answers to any of this. It makes me feel like a complete moron. And these kids know like everything about everything, and I don't know. See, I don't know. I have no idea what they're talking about. All right, so we are still watching this weird geography show and feeling really stupid about ourselves. But Danny is eating my apple thing, and he says it is.
Where I don't eat this much every day.
Yeah, well, we did a lot more than eat. We went golfing and we built the crib and everything, but then mowed the lawn. Rocky, do you want some of that? Does that look good? So anyway, I'm going to end the vlog and go to bed. Right, Rox? Buddy, can you say bye? Bye!